Look at how long. Jeez, I gotta guess 15 feet. And that one's longer. There's one there and there's one over there. And look up on the wall. Look over here.
Oh wait, what the?
Geckos.
Wow. That's new.
These are called tomato frogs.
Tomato frogs?
Yeah. What he is?
Gary.
Weird. Called Mexican beaded lizards, and if you look at the skin, you can definitely see the beads. That's one. Oh, there's two together. You see the head over here, and you see a head up there pointed away. Wow, Gila monster. This is a Mexican moccasin. This guy is called a Chuck Walla.
Come on.
There's his face right here. Well, he's coming, he's going that way. Rhino viper, and look at the end of his head, his nose there. That is bizarre. I certainly hope that's coming through.